wel als op duct tape. Een X-Acto knife. Een press stud of velcro. Scissors, a ruler, a ziplock bag, and a cutting sheet, and a credit card. Cut 8 strips of duct tape about 30 cm long. With these strips, you are going to make a duct tape fabric. Fold over the edges. Fold the fabric in half, but leave a little at the top. Cut the edges off, so it's about 28 centimeters long. Fold it in 3 equal parts. Cut the small rectangle at the right off. You can use clips like this so the fold will stay better. You are going to cut a piece about as long as the top edge of your wallet, in this case 28 centimeters. Cut it in half. Now cut the rectangle a little bit smaller, so it will fit on the left side of the wallet. This is going to be a coin pouch. Cut the zipper of the ziplock bag. Cut the part as long as your rectangle. Cut a strip of a duct tape as long as the left side of your wallet. Cut also one that is a little bit shorter than your rectangle. 6.5. Take a part of the zipper, close inside facing up. Lay it down at a rectangle like this. Take a short strip and tape it to the zipper and the rectangle. Take a long strip and stick it on the top. Fold it over the edge. Cut the side edges off. Take the other part, closing side facing up. Put a short strip at the bottom and a long strip at the top. Now put the two Ziploc parts together. Place the rectangle on the left side of the wallet. The duct tape will stick to the wallet. Fold it over the edge. Cut pieces as long as your middle part. Take two and stick them together. You need 5 of these sheets. Cut the sheets as long as your credit card. Cut the piece as long as your sheets and cut it in half. Take 2 sheets to the middle part of the wallet. Stick a piece of duct tape to the bottom of the right part. Now tape 2 sheets to the middle part of the wallet. Cut the rectangle out of the plastic of the Ziploc bag. Cut pieces of duct tape. The first one is 1 cm wide. The other is as high as your wallet, and the third is as high as the front flap of your wallet. They are all cut in half. Open up the wallet and put the tiny pieces of duct tape on the edges and fold them over. Take the long strip you cut in the beginning and put it on top of the wallet. Fold it over the edge. take the part of the press stud with the point. Poke a hole in the duct tape in the middle of the wallet. Put the point of the press stud through the hole. Lay down a third sheet on the middle part and a transparent part on the right. Get the other long piece of duct tape and tape it to the bottom edge. Fold it over to the front. Take a short piece and tape it on the right side. Fold the long piece over to the front. Take the longer pieces and tape them at the sides of the pockets. Cut in the tape so the pockets can open up and credit cards will fit. Tape the back pocket to the inside of the wallet this way. Cut a piece smaller than the height of your wallet. Put the other side of the press stud with a hole on the sticky part of the tape. Poke a hole through the duct tape into the hole of the press stud. Put the two pieces of the press stud together and close the wallet. The duct tape will stick on the right place. Now your wallet stays closed itself.